Hey guys, my name is Stacey Bull and I'm the photographer behind Illy Studios. This is my vlog series and this is episode 9. Today I'm going to be talking all about common wedding day mistakes, such as things you may not think about, remembering what's important, wedding versus marriage, and then some tips and tricks. So to start, common mistakes that people typically make would be not allowing enough time on the wedding day for photos and other things. So I try to help with that by sending out a schedule prior to the wedding day. That gives you guys my recommendation on how long things should take. And in those allotted times, I allow a lot of extra time for things to go wrong, drive time, things to get behind. So also along with that, try not to schedule down to the minute because that can just create a really stressful wedding day and then you're constantly looking at the schedule and it creates a lot of panic. So try to do more broad ranges of time when you're planning things. Also, it's a great idea to give your bridal party and family schedules of the wedding day as well. I think it's common just to think to give them to your vendors, but a lot of times on the wedding day, we'll be waiting on one bridal party member or family member who didn't get the memo of where they needed to be when. So just try to keep everyone who's a part of that day informed and giving them schedules. Another thing I try to warn people is try not to recreate other people's weddings. Although it's fine to pull inspiration from other people, don't spend your day trying to recreate everything that they did, whether it be their photo poses or things like that, just because they're not you and you're not them. So try to make your wedding day uniquely you. Tips and tricks that I would recommend would be try to get some sleep and make sure to eat. I know sleeping can be hard the night before because you're excited and you know you might be stressed out. It's hard to sleep under those circumstances, but try to get as much sleep as you can. Also make sure you're eating throughout the day. I think a lot of brides don't end up getting very hungry and they don't think they have time to eat, but eat even if you're not hungry and there's always time to eat a sandwich. Designate a person such as a maid of honor or personal attendant to help with things throughout the day. Although I'm there and I'll be helping carry your dress, fixing your hair, carrying flowers, keeping you on schedule, it's nice to have a friend there to also help with those things. And if you know you need them to run get you water or run get you something. One thing that people commonly forget is the flowers, whether they forget them at the getting ready area and they don't make it to photos or they remember them but we didn't get the boutonnieres pinned on the guys before photos. Obviously we can make it work, but if we're spending all the time that we're supposed to be doing photos, pinning boutonnieres on all the groomsmen and ushers, that can cut into photo time. So if we can get those pinned on them ahead of time, make sure the flowers get to photos, that saves a lot of time and stress. Prior to the wedding day, I send out a questionnaire, and on the questionnaire, there's a family photos list section just to kind of get you guys thinking about who you want in family photos and what groupings you want. So this is more so for you guys just to get you thinking about it, more so than me, but if you do give me the list, I'm able to then call out people by name and it keeps a little more organized. Also, it's allows me to know of people that I may not have thought about previously. Another recommendation I like to give people is to make sure you get ready in an area with natural light. It just makes your photos so much more beautiful. And also remember to bring really important items to you that you'd like photographed, such as heirlooms or sentimental objects. So things like your wedding invites, something borrowed, something blue, a sentimental object from a family member. So I can photograph those things along with your shoes and ring and dress. I would highly recommend doing a letter exchange during your first look because this can be some of the most meaningful memories on your wedding day and it gives you guys a little bit more time before you know you go into all the madness of the wedding day, just some time just for the two of you to be together and have a meaningful moment. My overall advice for the wedding day would be to remember that it is not just about the wedding, it's about the marriage. And I know the wedding day, you know, so much time and planning and money goes into it, but try to remember that it's about the marriage and not the wedding. You know, you're committing your life to this person and it's about spending the rest of your life with them, not just about this one day. Try not to get caught up in all the details. Things will inevitably go wrong. That's just how the wedding day is. Try not to stress about it and, you know, spend your time panicking about, did the flowers get to the, you know, head table for the reception? Try to more so be in the moment because as so many people will tell you, the day flies by and it truly does. So try to be in the moment and be really mindful and just overall remember what's truly important. It's not about, you know, your flowers and the little details and everything going perfectly. It's about committing your life to the one you love most. So just try to keep that in mind, even if things go astray. So that'd be my common mistakes that people typically make, some tips and tricks and advice. So as usual, thanks for taking the time to get to know me and my business, and I can't wait to shoot your wedding day. Thanks, guys.